Let us elaborate it with the help of an example. Here, ring frame, a draft of 27 has been given. Speed frame, a draft of 6.25 has been given. Second draw frame, draft of 7.6. First draw frame, 7.6. Further, the mean length of the fiber that has been taken, that is 2.2 cm or 22 mm. Coefficient of variation of the fiber length, that is 40%, means 0.4. The value of CV, if there is a variation of fiber length 40%, it will be written as 0.4. So let us first calculate the value of the L. L is equal to 1 plus fiber length CV square into mean fiber length. So L here, that is equal to L bar mean fiber length, that is equal to 2.2, 1 plus CV square in fiber length, so 1 plus 0.4 square. So it works out to be 2.55. Therefore, the initial length that works out to be 2.55. Now, the formula for calculating is dPLP to dP minus 1 and L. So, considering ring frame as the first. So, initial length, that is 2.2. So cut length corresponding to speed frame L2, because ring frame represents first process. So cut length corresponding to speed frame, that is equal to L2 draft 1 less than this. It is 2, so draft D1 into L. So draft in ring frame is 27. Multiplied by initial length, that is 2.55, so it works out to be 68 centimeters. The cut length corresponding to second draw frame is L3. Ring frame represents first process, so L3, that will be equal to D2 into D1 into L. So this value has already been calculated at 68.9. So draft in second is speed frame multiplied by 68.9. So it works out to be 430 centimeters. Similarly, the cut length corresponding to first draw frame L4, that is equal to, it when it is 4, cut length for 4, the draft will be D3, D2, D1, L. So putting value of old draft and L 2.55 centimeters, it works out to be A. So in this way, similarly we can calculate the cut length corresponding to chord. So at which length it is deviating, means instead of being a straight line where the variance length curve deviates corresponding to that which is the process which is causing problem, and hence accordingly step can be taken to rectify this